Good evening. We're back. I am so happy to be back in your living room live again. It was kind of a bit of a hiatus for all of us, but our sound man had to go off and make some real money. So we welcome Jeff back, and we're glad to be back on the air. Tonight's guest, it's, you know how when something just happens to fall into place, is that called serendipity? We were out having some dinner the other night, and Steve happened to have been playing over at the Steak Loft. And I'd wanted him to come on the show and really give us what he really does. And so I said, Steve, come do my TV show. And he's like, no, I'm not doing that. But somehow we managed to convince him that this was a good thing, both for him and for our show. So tonight you're going to get to really get to know the amazing and multi-talented Steve Cleary. Help me welcome him into your living room.
Thanks so much. All right, so I guess I'm here to play some music. I'll start with a guitar. Maybe that's what I'll stick with. This first one's a song I wrote, I don't know, a couple years ago. This one's called The Human Race.
Free as light, we'll see you, my. Granted, you're alert. Strive to gain on real insane. Now going slow in your ear. Too long we've had to choose between less of lame. Hopes of a better way. Go out with the rubbish. Tried and tired again. I'm gonna bet and we'll see. Content with the dog's philosophy. We grow these beautiful things. Universal show. We could see one big error. Do unto others as if to yourself. Put your hate up on a shelf and forget about it. Please support you gotta go, cause you and greed just click. Please support you better go, cause truth has called out sick. Again and again and take a spin of love and hope and you might find a trace. The human race. Go on and act real tough. Use your adjectives. Many people see the truth, no matter what your story. I'm gonna bet and will she. Content with the dog's philosophy. We'll grow these beautiful things. Universal show. To yourself, put your hate upon a shelf and forget about it. These are folks you gotta go, cause you and greed just click. These are folks you better go, cause truth has called out sick. Again and again, and take a spin of love and hope, and you might find a trace. race. Race of folks, you better go, cause you don't love the race, the human race.
Woo-hoo! All right. The human race. Anyway, I'm not going to get into what that's about, but maybe you can figure it out. So it's the last day of March, and I've had lots and lots of Irish music to play and have a great time with Clan O'Cleary, the five-piece Irish band, and the Wellstrung Duo with Denise Yost on violin, or the Wellstrung Trio with Denise Yost and Albert Yost, her father, on lots of instruments. Flutes, concertinas, whistles, fife, bagpipes. Anyway, this is a song I wrote, a little Irish song I wrote kind of with my grandparents in mind years and years ago, and people seem to like it, and we keep playing it. There it is. This is Lucky Old Irishman.
Sally said, listen, the sun it does glisten, above the clouds are gray. Don't be too sad, because I'm really glad to have you here today. When times are tough, you've had enough, come on and sit right down here. Sally said, hey, Patrick, perhaps a few more beers. Lucky old Irishman, please send some luck our way. We should use it to get us through the day. Lucky old Irishman, please send some luck our way. We should use it to get us through the day. Patrick and Sally live by the alley, hands move away. So they got on a boat and they sailed to the U.S. of Ole. Patrick got a job and he worked really hard just to get some kind of pay. Sally says, hey, Patrick, let's move to L.A. He says, it's nice out there. Lucky old Irishman, please send some luck our way. Get us through the day. Lucky old Irishman, please send some luck our way. Yeah, yeah. We should use it to get us through the day. Oh, Patrick, he could use a little luck today. Sally, she could use a little luck today. Tommy and Michael, Kathy and Sue. Come on, people, maybe even you. We should use it to get us through the day. We should use it to get us through the day.
Woo-hoo! I like it a lot better with the Al playing the whistle and that little part. Anyway.
We'll have you all back.
That'd be nice.
Yeah, we'll.
They're a talented bunch. We got time for a couple more?
You think? A few.
No, those went by a little quick, didn't they? I'm thinking maybe I could do one from Warren Zevon. It's one that started playing not long after that his final CD came out, because Warren's that's not going to have another record. This is Keep Me in Your Heart.
Shadows falling, and I'm running out of breath. Keep me in your heart for a while. Leave you, it doesn't mean I love you any less. Keep me in your heart for a while. When you get up in the morning, see that crazy sun. For a while, there's a train leaving nightly call, and all is said and done. Keep me in your heart for a while. Sha la 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 lo. Keep me in your heart for a while. Sha la 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 lo. Keep me in your heart for a while. Sometimes when you're doing simple things around the house, or maybe you think of me and smile. I know I'm tied to you like the buttons on your blouse. Keep me in your heart for a while. Hold me in your thoughts, take me to touch me as I fall into view. When the winter comes, keep the fires lit, and I will be right next to you. Indian drivers heading off to Pleasant Stream. Keep me in your heart for a while. Wheels keep turning, but they're running out of steam. Keep me in your heart for a while. Sha la 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 lo. Keep me in your heart for a while. Sha la 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 lo. Oh, keep me in your heart for a while. For a while, keep me in your heart for a while.
That's a lovely tune, really.
Everything used to be hard do to, is lovely.
Hard to, it was hard, going to be hard to play that one. Just because, you know, he's saying, you know, I'm going to check out soon, but just because I leave, you know, that doesn't mean I won't love you any less. Anyway. Do I have any other tunes of my own? I don't know.
Right. Right.
Yeah. But how about this one first? Something from Jimi Hendrix. This is this one's called Angel. It's another one of my favorite songs.
Sure enough, someone came on to me. Silver wings silhouette against the dry and sunrise. And my angel, she said unto me, today is a day for you to rise. Take my hand, you're gonna be my man, you're gonna fly. Then she took me high over yonder. And I said, fly on my sweet angel. Fly on through the sky. Fly on my sweet angel. Forever I will be by your side. Forever I will be by your side. Forever I'm gonna be by your side. Forever I'm gonna be by your side.
Inspired so many guitar players, still does. I teach guitar and ukulele and mandolin and mandola, sometimes bass guitar, which that's very important. Bass guitar is very important. It doesn't get as much love, but so important.
Oh, I don't know, women like bass players.
Oh, all right, good to know.
They're the person on stage that women are really watching.
Well, I mean, you know, like the spotlight, I guess. But, you know, where people are like, oh, I don't want to play bass. That's not exciting. But it's like, it is.
We'll talk about that later.
It's awesome. Yeah.
It is.
It's so important. I've been very fortunate to have some great bass player friends. Phenomenal bass player friends, actually. All right. So perhaps something like upbeat here.
What's in the, are you going to play something in that bag?
I have a ukulele there.
You're going to do something with that, right?
Maybe.
That'd be awesome.
Probably.
I didn't want you to just stick to guitar because that's all you had tuned in. You can do whatever you want. This is cool. Your show.
Yeah, I'll play something on that. How about, I don't know. There's lots of tunes. Some of them from the band, The Weight. That's a good one. People seem to always enjoy the song and the band, right? It's the band.
Pulling into Nazareth was sweet about half past dead. Well, I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hair. No, was all he said. Take a load off Annie, take a load free. Take a load off Annie. Hey, hey. You put the load right on me. Back in bags, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. He said, I got to go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off Annie, take a load free. Take a load off Annie. Hey, hey, yeah. You put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses. There's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke is waiting on Judgment Day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. Hey, hey, yeah. You put the load right on me. Crazy chest to follow me, and he caught me in the fog. Said, I won't fix your act if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. I said, that's okay, boy, just feed him whenever you can. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. Hey, 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 you put the load right on me. Catch a cannonball, deep beat down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with a regard for everyone. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. Hey, hey, yeah, yeah. You put the load right on me.
Me too. Me too. I've been playing it for a lot of years. Should I break out the ukulele?
You do that.
All right, let's do it.
Go ahead. While Steve is doing that, let me, I know that you can't see me right now, but Steve's getting his ukulele. Oh, look, they're going to tune me in for a minute. Hi. So anyway, I just wanted to remind you all, we're coming into summertime. There are so many festivals getting ready. You really need to get your dates set up so that you'll be available for IM Fest, Sail Fest, et cetera, et cetera. I also want to tell you that there's going to be a very special venue opening soon with really great music from around the world. And pay attention to me when I talk about that, because there will be one pair of tickets given away for those shows. That's it. So those are going to be great shows we're looking forward to. The festivals that are coming up, you really need to pay attention to so you have your free time and you know where you're going to park and all that stuff. As always, Sail Fest is the week after the 4th of July, so plan on that. Also, we have some great new shops downtown, and we have some exciting news coming up about the Old Capitol Theater, and I can't wait to break that all out to you. That's a really good thing. I'm really excited about the gentleman that is involved with that. I'm excited about his vision for New London. So when Steve is ready, he's going to start playing again, but downtown, check out your local shops. Those shops are here to keep money in our neighborhood. That's what we do. We spend money in our town, and that keeps the money in our town and builds up our town, and that's what it's all about, right? So Steve's ready, and I'm done talking.
All right, got the ukulele out.
Yay.
Tenor ukulele. Because people are like, what does that seem to ask about it a lot? Anyway. Do one, so a song I love, I'll never get tired of playing, one from George Harrison and the Beatles. This one's called Here Comes the Sun. Hopefully there's lots more of that, the sun coming out. Brings a lot of smiles, just bringing out the sun brings a lot of smiles to a lot of people. Isn't that cool? Ukes are ukuleles. Ukuleles, they say in Hawaiian. We say ukuleles, like Yukon. Either way, it's they're a lovely little instrument.
Has a really nice tone to it.
Nice, right?
My opinion.
It's been played a lot for several years. No, not a lot. I guess a lot.
Do a couple more and then come talk to me.
Okay.
I have a lot to talk to you about.
Really good this month. It was a great month for Irish tunes. A little Dicey Riley, something upbeat.
Poor old Dicey Riley, she's taken to the sun. Poor old Dicey Riley, to never get up. It's off each morning to the pub and then she's in for another little drop. What a heart of the road is Dicey Riley. She owns a little sweet shop at corner of the street, and every evening after school I go to wash her feet. She leaves me there to mind the shop while she nips in for another little drop with the heart of the road is Dicey Riley. Poor old Dicey Riley, she's waking to the sup. Poor old Dicey Riley, she'll never give it up. It's off each morning to the pub and then she's in for another little drop with the heart of the road is Dicey Riley. Oh, the road is Dicey Riley. Poor old Dicey Riley, she is taking Judas up. Poor old Dicey Riley, she'll never give it up. It's off each morning to the pub and then she's in for another little drop with a heart. Oh, the road is Dicey Riley. Poor old Dicey Riley, she is taking Judas up. Poor old Dicey Riley, she'll never give it up. It's off and then she's in for another little drop for the heart of the road is Dicey Riley.
Make it brief. There's all kinds of verses that I'm forgetting.
Awesome.
Not used to playing this one on a ukulele. That's typically a mandola. Lots of mandola with the
with
those songs.
Too.
Love those songs. Can I put this, go back to guitar for another one? Or?
You can do whatever you
cool,
want.
Cool.
It's your show.
All right, cool. Let me switch back. Because I don't, the other stuff I don't remember. I'm always.
And an audience loves him, and he was pulling songs out of nowhere that people were asking for. The Edmund Fitzgerald, you didn't even know if you had that one, remember?
I had to dig out, it was a lot of words, so I had to dig for the lyrics.
Yeah, yeah. It's a long song.
That's the help with a big book of lyrics. Or today I'll just go with a list of songs here.
There's no lyrics. He's just looking at songs.
Just a
songs
list.
That he has about 200 of printed over there. So
just a big list.
It is a big list.
Well,
but that's what a good musician has. Lots of lists.
Yeah.
Play me a song, then come tell me some secrets.
Oh, yeah, this one's going. How about? About Paul Simon. Paul Simon's good every day. This is Me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Paul Simon.
Mamba Jamba rolled out of bed. She ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout. Started the investigation. Was against the law. Was against the law. What the mama saw was against the law. When the mama looked down and she spit on the ground, every time her name gets mentioned. Then the papa says, oh, I wanna get that boy and stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. Taking time, I don't know where. Goodbye to our Hoosie, the queen of Corona. See you mean Julio down by the schoolyard. See you mean Julio down by the schoolyard. I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. Take my time, I don't know where. Goodbye to our Hoosie, Queen of Corona. I see you meet Julio down by the schoolyard. 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 Down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Woohoo!
There it is.
Oh my goodness, I'm so glad to be back on the air. I missed this. So, hi everybody, this is Jabez, for those of you that haven't met Jabez yet. Steve's going to come over and sit, and I've already given you all my spiels, but there are some great new shops. There's some really great new clothes shop, and for those of us that are not skinny little itty bitty teeny teeny tiny women, there's a new big lady shop, and it's right at the beginning of the top of Columbus Square by Harbor Towers. Check it out, because the clothes are looking pretty swift in there, and I can't wait to get in there with money in my pocket. So, like I said, shop local. Here comes Steve. Hi, Steve. Oh, my goodness, here's a hand. I'm so happy to have you with
Thanks
me.
Thanks for having me.
My goodness.
I'm glad I could make it.
You know, the irony here is we both have our little planners out here. How much good did that do us?
It was a good month, I guess.
It was a little too good.
A good month of lots of stuff going on.
So is your heritage. Really Irish? Is your heritage Irish, or do you just like playing Irish music?
Absolutely. Cleary, on both sides.
That pretty much says it all, right?
Irish, Italian, the very common mix.
That's nice.
Irish, Italian, and Norwegian.
Really? Oh, we talked about that. We have that Norwegian thing going on.
Keeps us calm, I guess, or something.
The Norwegian part keeps you calm?
Keeps them less heated than...
Have you been there to Norway?
No.
Let's take a trip. We'll take you as the musician. We'll bring you back to my grandfather's city of birth, Bergen, and we'll spend a whole week there just street playing. You'll make billions.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's what it's all about.
I should have done that a long time ago, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. oh my gosh, I love watching you play, and the camera loves you. It really does.
I wasn't sure which one to look at.
No, it's good. You really play to the audience, and you play to the camera. And I guarantee I'll get calls on this show because you really fed the audience. And you do that when you're live, too. What gives you the feeling that you need to give to the audience the way that you do? Because it's always on point. You know what you're doing to the place where you know when to look up and give that secret little smile. And I'll bet you're not smiling at anyone in particular. It's just you.
Right.
So what gives you the feeling to do that?
When you see me perform and I'm looking happy, that's because I'm playing music and that's how it goes for me. And any band, if you've seen me in some different bands,
I've seen
right,
you in a bunch of them.
I get pretty happy, you know. What's he on, you know?
the music.
Yeah, what's he on? And it's music.
So when
I love the rest of it's not great, but when it's time to start playing, I love it. But you know, the getting the gigs and the
setting that's hard work.
That's the hard. That is the hard work.
It is. It's really hard work, and people.
And the playing is too, but that's where it's time to make it happen.
When you get to a gig and or you're booking a gig and they say, well, we're not going to pay you. How does that work?
Well, I don't sign on to those.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I did them. I certainly did them 25 years ago.
Right, and now you're teaching.
Yep, do you teaching for 12.
5-6 days years. A week? How many days a week do you teach?
Well, it's like 3 decent days, and then there's some little stuff pops up in between. But
have you found that there's a bigger call for ukulele lessons?
Yes.
It's huge now, isn't it?
Ukulele is so popular. As soon as I pick up a ukulele somewhere, and then you just see people like, oh.
Right. What makes you, what do you think attributes to that? Do you think it was the whole... Somewhere Over the Rainbow guy from Hawaii that did his thing?
I definitely think, yeah, Israel was, he was a part of that. And then just that it's this beautiful little instrument, and we've all heard guitar after guitar after guitar, somebody with a guitar.
Mm-hmm.
So something that's a little different, but it is a beautiful instrument. Also, Jake Shumabukuru, I think. It's a mouthful, yeah.
Good
Jake is incredible.
Yeah.
He doesn't sing.
No, he sings, but he plays, he's got those things going.
He does everything, chord melody. I saw him in concert and it was like, just absolutely phenomenal. So those artists, you know, and then some of the pop guys, Jason Mraz,
yep.
Jack Johnson.
Yep, they all brought that back into their stuff.
Ukuleles come in. Dave Matthews, I don't know if it was the last album, but he's got a song where he's playing ukulele on.
Yeah.
Some of it, that's a great record. I forget what that record
is.
Yeah,
a lot of the new bands that try to pull themselves off as folky, they call themselves folky because they have a ukulele. I'm like, no, no. What do you think is going to be the instrument next? Do you think that it might be the mandolin? That's a very hard instrument to play, I think.
Yeah, I mean, it's all, you know, it's all
relative.
Because, again, somebody, you know, like Chris Thiele, that's, Nickel Creek. Oh, God, it was Nickelback. Not that there's anything wrong with Nickelback, but Nickel Creek, they started out very young. He started playing at 6 years old. He's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
So the same thing, you know, somebody that started on their guitar at 6 years old, and then they kept up with it. They're pretty amazing. I think Tommy Emmanuel's like that.
When did you start playing?
I started when I was 14, so I was a little bit late.
You didn't have any piano lessons or anything before that?
No, but I grew up with a piano. There's a piano at my parents' house,
of course.
So I would sit down and find stuff and make up stuff on the piano.
Don't you think that piano should be the one piece of furniture that every home has?
Well, yeah, I do, but I'm a music nut since I was a little kid. Music, and even more so, like say the Beatles or whatever, it was the music more than the words. Plus the Beatles gave, thanks to George Martin, right, they got to have violins and trumpets and
all this
wonderful ear candy, I like
which
to call it.
Which wasn't really happening so much before them.
Right.
It was really simplistic, and I recently watched the Greenwich Village documentary, and everything was guitars and voice, and especially acoustic guitars, and they were doing stuff in parks, and that's where music, and then along came the Beatles. You know what I mean?
Right.
And that was just, it just blew all that stuff away.
Yeah.
You know.
It did,
If you could rewrite your life and you could start or be the head of a genre of music, what would you do? Would it be Irish music or would it be folk music or would it be rock and roll? But create your own genre. Put in what you want. If you had the ideal thing, what is it?
I think it would have to be several things.
Okay.
Like definitely blues, funk, rock, and now certainly Celtic after the Irish Celtic type stuff.
Yeah.
Which I am been dabbling in this hybrid. I call it Irish blues, Irish funky blues. I've been dabbling in it. You know, not for anybody else, but for me so far. And I was involved with the original group Long Boys with Ed Toth and Max Browning. And that's what we did. We took world, funk, rock, jazz.
Uh-huh.
And those are some of the music I really love because again, it's this blending, the fusion of these band, these styles come together, mm-hmm. and it really gets magical.
I know that you teach, and that is your income. That's all
well,
he does.
And
I have to tell you, all he does for a living is music. He teaches music and he performs music. Which do you prefer?
I like them both.
Not a fair answer, no.
no, because in teaching, I'm constantly learning.
Mm.
I'm constantly like it could be an adult or a kid says, oh, here's this band, and I never heard of them. And then
okay.
I check it out, like, wow, this is pretty nice. And then I check more of their music out, and like, I love this group. There's things I never would have
looked at,
or I never probably would have. Maybe I wouldn't have gotten deeper into, I don't know about, maybe not even ukulele, because ukulele is the newest instrument for me. It's about,
right.
I don't know, 3, 4, 5
well,
years.
Well, and I think that,
five years. I think 2 years is probably 5 years ago.
I think Izzy did Somewhere Over the Rainbow and then died, everybody wanted to take that instrument and make it into something bigger.
Right.
And of course, with Somewhere Over the Rainbow being such an iconic song, and then him changing it up the way that he did,
right.
and turning it into more
voice.
Of an iconic song. I think that one of our young performers in the area has done that with Amazing Grace.
Oh yeah.
And he stayed on the top of the charts for like weeks with Amazing Grace. So
nice.
We're so happy that he's part of our music community. You have adult classes and children that you teach both.
Yeah, all ages from really right now I'm at like from 6 to 60,
nice.
62, 63, is he?
I love that.
6 to 63.
I love
yeah, so it's incredible. These friends I've made, you know, there's people I've been teaching for 8 years,
uh-huh.
4 years, 3 years, and it's all walks of life, you know.
Face when that little 6-year-old when she masters a song? What does that face do for you? Do you just get like I get when I see a little kid perform?
Absolutely. It's awesome.
It is.
And it keeps reminding me of me starting out and wanting to so get into music and then, you know, of course, hurry up and be good at it in no time, which is not realistic. But
it's not.
So the patience is.
It's not.
I tell people, hey, you've got to be easy on yourself because I wasn't, and it's not a. Makes it more. It makes it less pleasant if you're like, oh, I gotta be better.
Yeah.
I gotta be better.
Parents have to recognize also that this has to be fun for them.
Right.
And if their kids are being, if they're hitting their kids when their kids make mistakes, well, they shouldn't be hitting their kids anyway. But one of the things that took me away from all I wanted to do all my life was play music. I couldn't play the piano. I couldn't play the trombone. I couldn't play the accordion. I definitely couldn't sing. But I could dance. And now I found that I can play the radio, and. When I play the radio, I can hear what all you amazing musicians bring to us, and I like that. I like that. That's my thing now, you know, to get on the radio and put music on the air like yours. You'll be on my show. Wait a minute. I'll tell you all. The
April
marathon.
April 4th.
The marathon starts.
I mean, CNN.
That's coming up on the 4th.
Okay.
That's the 4th, which is Monday.
April 4th.
And guess what? The marathon starts that day. On WCNI.
Oh, it does.
Yeah, it's all. The only way we make money is by you listeners giving us some money on WCNI.
Yeah, yep,
I shouldn't tell you all that, but it's a nonprofit too. So nonprofit for nonprofit.
I've given
and you'll be
many times to CNI.
Me too.
And it's the only one.
I've counted. I've counted the amounts of money I've given to WCNI. I think they pay me my money to be on the air. Oh, wait a minute, I don't get paid. So let's talk about the future of music. We've watched music come into a place where it's more folky than it was, or more grassrootsy, the Americana grassrootsy thing.
Yeah.
Where do you think it's going to go from here? Do you think it's going to go back towards the heavier stuff, or do you think we're going to start seeing more and more of the grassrootsy type, down-to-earth simpleness of music?
I think it's going to keep going everywhere. I mean, think about the jazz fusion guys that are doing amazing stuff. I mean, you have people say, oh, there's nothing going on. It's like, there is so much going on. There's so much going on in metal. There's so much going on.
I
mean, you know, maybe it's not in the big time. That's fine. I mean, that's totally fine. It's not on some big label. But I think just...
I don't think there are any ways to make it big on a big label.
Right, that's
anymore.
All changed. And
that
playing field's gotten leveled, which I think that's an incredible opportunity for any...
independent artist.
Yep. artists that love what they do and they think they got a shot, and they can take a shot.
So do you have any music coming out? And right now we have to give us some gigs you have coming up after tonight.
After
of course,
Friday.
Tonight. Yeah. So yeah, starting right. here. No, starting here. Because
mean,
this
what,
show
not Saturday
this
night.
This show airs. When this show airs Saturday night. So if you have a show
what
Sunday,
yeah.
this air shows at 10 p.m. on Saturday night.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So this show, we are now in your living room now. Lovely. So what do you have
Saturday
coming
night.
Up in the next month?
So every Sunday, I'm at the Lansdowne Pub in the Mohegan Sun, 1 to 4, doing Irish, American, and all kinds of things. Paul Simon
Dropkick
deals.
Murphy's, get
I,
out
I,
of the
I
way.
I do a couple dropkicks. Zanicio's got to play with the Dropkick Murphys.
Nice. I think they asked her to go on tour with them.
They did.
They did. She's, that's a big deal.
She declined, but you know, I mean, it's not her for her to. It's not her thing to go on a tour with.
Right, she's got other things going on. Yeah. So Sundays, you're doing that. What are you doing?
Every Sunday, 1 to 4, in the Mohegan Sun Lands.
Okay.
Next weekend, oh boy, what's going on next weekend? Not a lot. Well, Essex Meadows for me and Denise, Wellstrung duo.
Okay. Denise is fabulous.
Denise Yost is a violinist who is.
She's
yes.
amazing. And she's her with, dad?
Amazing. So they're
how
so
many
talented.
Instruments did I watch him play? 10?
I think it was 10.
Yeah. He's really good.
Yeah, harmonicas and flute, concertina, fife, Irish
penny
whistles.
Whistle. He's really good.
Small so, pipes.
Yeah.
Auto harp.
I didn't even know what that was. I thought he was playing a bagpipe, and I'm like, no. I knew what the auto harp was.
Oh,
I
it was small, like Uhlian pipes.
Yeah.
We call them small pipes. They're not the full-on.
You pump them instead of blowing them. It's very cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
But then, I'm back at Lansdowne Pub Friday the 15th.
Nice.
6 to 9. At Lime Tavern, Nyanic, I'll be there the 16th.
Nice.
8 to midnight. I have a new duo with Brittany Anderson on vocals. Very talented singer.
Yes, she
very
is.
Talented. We'll be at the Mystic Irons, the Mystic Hilton, the 22nd.
Great.
I think that's like 7
Where
to
10. Can people find you if they want to talk to you about getting lessons?
Yep. SteveClearyMusic.com or Facebook, Steve Cleary, Facebook, Waterford, Connecticut.
Yeah, you can,
you totally can
find him
me.
Through my Facebook. He's my friend. It's a pretty good thing. We have, as we do every week, run out of this show should be 12 hours long. my audio engineer is over there going, no way. But we always run out of time. Thank you so much, Steve. It's such a joy to have
Thanks
you. And can you take us out with a quick little instrumental or something?
Sure.
Oh, groovy. So while Steve's going back over, thank you all so much for tuning in to Grandma's Attic Music Review. We love being with you. We hope you love seeing us. Tell your friends about us. Hit us up on Facebook. You can find us at Grandma's Attic Radio Show, Grandma's Attic Music Review, .Ames. That's my name, for those of you who didn't know that. Grandma's Attic Promotions. I'm all over the place. If you see me downtown, shake a hand, say hi, and I'll see you next week. God bless. Bye-bye.